This is a bullet counter from live video feed. So let's test this client version. For licensing, you have to get license from online. For that, you have to note down the MAC address. This is your MAC address, and you have to use this for licensing. So you register here with ID, then note down your ID and password. For now, I will try to log in. So this is my ID and password. This is my ID. You can even update your MAC ID. Now you have to enter your user ID and password. Then you have to enter that local video or whatever, it's RTFP or HTTP URL. It will work here. If it is RTFP or any live video IP camera URL, so you need to put down that TFP URL. Or if you are using HTTP IP camera, then you have to do decoding. So this is calibration window. This is live from that video. So what you have to do is doubt bullets. You have to press C and then it will store the background without bullets. I have already calibrated, so I will just press Q to quit. This is the radius of circle. For me, this is the radius. This radius is in pixel. This is the distance from the center of that circle of that frame. We can see here, this is the center one, this is circle one, R1, R2 and R3. So the bullets are coming up here, and here you can see the bullet marks, the difference. It will show you bullet counts. If some bullets are coming up high or low, you can wait down to settle, or else you need to recalibrate. Calibration is required every time you change lighting conditions or any extra mark or some print quality of target board. So this is real time calibration, so it will work properly.